is Kingston. I'm 8 years old. And this is
Aria. My name is Aria.
Today, we're going to show you how to build a Kiwi Crate and a Tinker Crate at the same time.
My age, so this age is 6 to 7 box. Is it?
This age is 7 and up box. 7 to 10.
So we're gonna open them up and see what's inside. So there's a lot of cool stuff. We have these two booklets. So this one is a story, and this one is the instruction booklet. Like, you can see all the pages and the instructions. And
we like Kiwi Crates because they're very interesting.
They're
very good
for your development of your mind, and they can help you through and guide you through all the fun stuff we can do together.
My favorite Kiwi Crate so far was probably the one I had before this. It was a really cool, simple movie projector.
Yes, it was about a ball and a ghost. It was so cool, and you got to make your own movie, and it was amazing. So I hope this is gonna be as cool as it was last time.
Here's my movie projector that I made. It's about a little ping pong ball being chased by a ghost. And I'm gonna take this stuff out. These three things look like the three lights. Because the title of my thing is a color mixing LED crystal.
Do you see how
I'm
this
gonna
matches
mix
that?
Red, green, and blue into one thing. This is going to be the base. It looks like there's going to be all kinds of switches and stuff. I can't wait to get started.
My Kiwi Crate is we're going to make an underwater thing, but not just underwater. We're going to have the sky too. So I'm so excited to do it with you. Making is so fun in Kiwi Crate because you can like build anything.
Magnetic motion.
Magnetic.
She is going to make something like a submarine or someone skydiving.
Oh my God, my finger just grew.
But she's going to make it move with magnetic.
Oh my God, my finger just grew so long. Oh my God, look at that.
At this, it's actually bendable. I'm not gonna bend it too much or else I won't be able to bend it back. This looks really complicated and really interesting. I'm gonna get started taking everything out of the box.
Here is the instruction booklet. So the first page says, you need to get everything out of the box. So let's do that.
White thing shaped in a crystal. It has a hexagon bottom and it fits in here perfectly. Looks like we're going to have all kinds of cool things. I think you're done opening everything.
Let's get started. Oh, but look at that. You can press all the buttons and it will light up. Isn't that cool?
Done with this. Look, these little dials are all on off. When I turn them on, there's going to be a signal coming from here, and it's going to go into here, and that strip leads to here, so it's all connected.
Pretend that's a ball and the sky, and you go, oop, drop the ball. Now, also, one more thing about this. You can take it out, and here we have our ocean picture. It's right in the ocean, so it's fucked down. Let's put it on us.
Okay.
plastic, shaped like a crystal. Here are three different colors. This, if I turn this on, it'll be red. If I turn this off, it'll be green. If I turn this off, it'll be blue. And you can also mix the colors. So if you mix red with blue, it'll be purple crystal.
So let's see what red is.
I'm gonna start with orange sample. Our sample is green. Now, let's try blue.
Like and subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to smash that bell button where you're at. If you haven't seen any other videos, you'll find our channel if you just type in Creative Kids on all our videos. We have really fun adventures with you guys, and I hope you have lots of fun making crafts. See you next time.